That's what the package looks like, and this is what it looks like in my hand. And this is what it sounds like on. Touch it and nothing happens. There you go. I'll show you what my beard looks like midday and then towards the end of the day. Okay, this is what it looks like. It's 2 o'clock and I shaved at 7:15 this morning. Been about 6 hours, 45 minutes. Let's see, really close. So I'll do another one of these videos at 5 o'clock, another 3 hours, so you can see 5 o'clock shadow. But it looked okay this morning, but it's already grown into where it's noticeable. Let's see if we can get closer. You can see my mustache, so it doesn't work like a razor, and maybe good for just touch-ups, but I'll do another video on top of this at 5. Okay, this is 5 o'clock, so with a razor, I wouldn't have this at 5. Probably not even 8 or 9 o'clock. This would be coming after midnight, so yeah, I mean, it's okay, but it's not good as a foil shaver, so I'm going to return it, but anyways, you might like it. It might work good for beards.